Just want to tell you about a man named Coons, homeward down in Tennessee. He made his living stealing chickens and anything that he could see. That pipe-eyed man, he runs so fast, his feet never stayed in a row. When a freight train passed, didn't matter how fast, he'd always get on board. He was a traveling man, certainly was a traveling man. Was the most travelin'est man ever was in that land. Traveled everywhere, he was known for miles around. But he didn't get caught and he didn't get whooped till the police shot him down. Well, the police shot him with a rifle and a bullet went through his head. You know the folks, they was coming from miles around just to see if that boy was dead. Telegram down south where his mama lived, and she was all upset with tears. She walked up and opened up the coffin lid, but the fool had disappeared. I said it was a traveling man, certainly was a traveling man. He was the most travelin'est man ever was in that land. He traveled everywhere and was known for miles around. But he didn't get caught and he didn't get whooped till the police shot him down. You know, the boy was on a Titanic ship when it was sinking low. He was standing out by the railing and he had his head hung low. When that boy jumped overboard, everybody said he was a fool. But about 2 minutes right after that, he was shooting dice in Liverpool. I said he was a traveling man, he certainly was a traveling man. Was the most travelin'est man ever was in that land. He traveled everywhere and was known for miles around. But he didn't get caught and he didn't get whooped till the police shot him down. To the spring one day just to get himself a pail of water. And the distance that the rascal had to go was about 2 miles and a quarter. He got there and got his water. When he started back, he stumbled and fell down. But he ran back to house, got himself another bucket, poured the water before it touched the ground. I said it was a traveling man, it certainly was a traveling man. Was the most traveling man ever was in that land. Traveled everywhere, he was known for miles around. But he didn't get caught and he didn't get whooped till the police shot him down. You know, the police caught the traveling man at last and had him up to hang one day. And the jury men, they asked that boy just what did he have to say. He begged the jury men to bow their heads in prayer. Then he crossed one leg, winked one eye, went up through the air. I said it was a traveling man, he must have been a traveling man. You know that he was the travelin'est man ever was in that land. He traveled everywhere and was known for miles around. But he didn't get caught, didn't get whooped till the police shot him down.